Alright, welcome back. So, let's get this on with and let's get this over with. Oh, before we go to Earth, I'm going to check on Joker to see if he's got any funny jokes about this, you know, like always. Joker's drinking while driving the ship.
Remember our first run to Eden Prime all those years ago? With that Torian Spectre watching us?
Oh, or not.
Nihilus.
Yeah, I told you that mission was going to be bigger than we thought.
I think you can mark that prediction down as accurate.
And now we're heading back to Earth.
Is this mission going to be bigger than we thought, too?
Man, I hope not. A nice routine delivery run would be fine with me. It's been an honor, Commander.
Same here, Joker. I don't know how it's going to end, but whatever happens.
What do you mean, whatever happens? Everyone knows what's going to happen. You're going to kick some Reaper ass. That's what you do. And I'll be flying you there in style. Commander.
Commander. All right, let's get this over with. Come on.
Ready whenever you are, Commander.
Good.
Specialist Trader.
I'm all right, really. I'm as surprised about it as you are, but I'm all right.
You're a credit to your uniform, Samantha.
I had a very compelling example.
Huh. All right. In we go! Corona Station. I'm gonna need some fuel before we go. Go to the relay, Papa. Whoa, let me just save this journal. Priority are. Oh, you don't say that's the only priority right now. Idiots. No. Back in. Whoops. My bad. God damn it, I'm wasting time. Whoa. That's Admiral Hackett's ship. Whoa, there he is. Admiral Hackett.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Hell yeah!
Yes, sir.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls, but we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. stand together. Hack it out. Shepard, the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that.
What?
Admiral, how are you holding up?
We are ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to Dr. Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to us, but timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Great.
Nothing's ever easy. No reason it should start now.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds.
You better not.
But this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
Yeah. We're gonna need it. Oh, boy. So, who do I take? James, maybe? What does this guy have again? This could come in handy. Good as also. Javik's powerful. Damn it! I'm gonna take this one. Or Javik. Maybe Ashley. No. Javik it is. Garrison Javik. Never mind. I'll just go.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander. We're through the relay in 30 seconds.
Hell of a squad. I mean fleet. Holy crap.
Alliance fleet reporting. Turian fleet reporting. Asari fleets reporting.
Turian fleets are coming forward ready.
Good.
Get fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Let's take back. Come on. We got this. And here come the Reapers. Oh boy, it's gonna be a hell of a fight.
Be ready on my signals.
fire!
These little thingies again. Watch it. We're actually taking them down. One only for that. Oh my. This is like Star Wars.
Breaking off. Preparing for descent.
Leave it up to the Normans.
Commander. Be careful down there.
Of course.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Position and waiting for you guys to clear path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell? Take a look for yourself.
Holy crap. This is London? Damn.
Sorry, Shepard. I know it isn't easy.
I barely even recognize it.
Oh.
We got a lock. Hold on! Damn it!
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Sir?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
On foot? That'll be a challenge.
That down shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crash shuttle.
And take the big guns.
For heavy weapons. With you, Shepard.
Now, go, go.
Hello, baby. I'm back. Crap. Emmett. Too many. Come on! Son of a bitch! Okay, change of tactics, okay?
Now, go!
Damn, I can't stay here, sir.
Hello? Where are you? Next. Come on. Well, that thing goes according to them. Damn it. Okay, next. There we go. Easiest. 1, 2, 3. Oh, for fuck's sake! Next! Yeah. I bet it's gonna be me. Oh crap.
This is Captain Johnson. Fire is getting torn apart. We need those guns offline now.
Working on it. Fuck's sake.
Watch it, you got brutes.
Kidding me. Jesus. Is that? Oh my God, that's a brute. Run. And now we're fucked. No! Fuck my life. Don't tell me I gotta go. No.
We need those guns offline now! Watch it, you got brutes!
Come on. Gotcha. Another one. Like an endless supply of crap. Come on, come on. Another brute. That's another brute. Thank you. Oh, that's okay. Why didn't anybody tell me? There's a fucking marauder on my ass! Hell yeah! Wish that thing would stop firing already. Yes, that. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Damn it, you got airborne hostiles inbound. Gonna try to keep them off you.
Careful, Cortez.
Okay.
You sure?
But I won't be picking you up. I gotta land this bird quick.
Get safe.
Anything for you.
Are you gay? I found it. Oh. It's never that easy, is it? Need something bad. Oh boy. Somebody needs to put you in your place.
That's it. Fire that right down the
corner. Oh! This is not gonna be easy. Okay, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I guess I'll see you in the next episode of Taking Back Earth, I guess.